A Meadow Heights convenience store has become the eighth shop to be set alight in the past week in the ongoing tobacco turf war. Hours earlier, a childcare centre was torched in Melbourne's west, but police say the two fires are not linked.
A childcare centre engulfed. Flames spewing into the air just after one this morning. The blaze at Altona North so fierce fireys had to attack it from above.
The roof was partially collapsed, the walls were unstable, and it was just too dangerous.
Crews battled the fire for almost an hour and a half, determined to stop it reaching a church next door.
It's destroyed the entire building. We've deemed it suspicious and we'll hand over to police today.
3 hours later, arsonists struck at Meadow Heights in a separate incident, but one that's all too familiar. A convenience store that sells tobacco, ram-raided and set alight.
Like, literally sounded two trains crashing.
Michelle Thomas was forced to evacuate as flames threatened her home.
The whole thing, all the windows you could tell were gone, it was just flames everywhere.
A family-owned bakery next door, collateral damage, the fire spreading through the roof. The business of 20 years now closed.
The community now is, you know, hasn't got a shop, haven't got a bakery. It's just, I don't know, has to stop.
Crucial clues left behind, a jerry can under a front bull bar from the abandoned ute.
Eight businesses linked to the illegal tobacco turf war have been torched in the past week. Residents say it was only a matter of time before this store was hit.
This being done everywhere now. It needs to stop. Someone's going to get killed.
Geordie Wright, 7 News.